The White Lotus creator reveals details of Season 3. The White Lotus is ready to kick off the shooting of its third season almost a year after its latest installment aired on HBO. The anthology series will see a brand new setting and cast, with the latest season set in Thailand. According to Deadline, Natasha Rothwell is the only cast member from the previous seasons to make a comeback. Besides her, 9 out of 13 roles up for auditions will remain to be the series regulars. Last week, creator Mike White teased that Season 3 will be supersized. The outlet also revealed that the age range of the characters will stay between 18 to 80s, which reportedly includes a patriarch, a corporate executive, an actress, a couple of mothers, a misfit, and a yogi. Following Mike's revelation that The White Lotus will begin shooting at the beginning of 2024, Deadline clarified that filming is tentatively scheduled to start in early February. Before the SAG-AFTRA strike ended, Mike expressed his concern in an interview with Entertainment Weekly, saying, "We'd have to push again because the show has a new cast every season. There's lots of parts to cast." Subscribe to our channel for the latest on your favorite celebrities. Like, comment, and share, and don't forget to press the bell icon for notifications.